So today is a very good day, the best day ever, because I'm going to go and see Joshua Radin. I love Joshua Radin more than words could ever say. He is my favourite person ever. And so I've seen him live twice. This is going to be the third time. I saw him in Brighton in 2010, I saw him in London in 2011, and now I'm seeing him again in Camden, London, 2012. But today is especially special because I have booked an upgrade ticket. It was an additional, I won't say how much, it was £50. What? It was an additional £50, which means that I get to go backstage before the show, I get to attend a private pre-show, I get a free t-shirt and like freebies and stuff, and I get to have a meet and greet with him and a photo. So I am bringing my hench DSLR and I'm going to get a photo with him, and I may even have a chance to say something to him. So, what do I say to him? All I've got so far is, hi, I'm in love with you, go for a coffee with me. I was going to ask him to write down a lyric for me so I could stick it on my wall or something, but he probably doesn't have time for that. I don't know what I'll say. I'll probably end up, just whatever comes out will be fine. I find that the best way to deal with things is just to say the first thing that comes to your head, which is a very bad idea for most people, but it just works well for me, and it's the only way you'll get honesty out of me. So I'm just gonna go up to him and just be like, hey.
I am a lucky man to recognize your grace. When I woke this morning next to you, I said, baby, this must be the place. And then you said, I know I'll never find another like you. Where I'm going, I know I'll never find another like you. Where the winds are blowing,
down your broken line, all you have to do is cry. But I don't have to make this mistake, and I don't have to stay this way. If only I could have lost myself in the blue waters.
Amazing, 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 amazing. It's taken a very long time for me to be able to even talk about the evening I had. It was just... It's about 2, maybe 3 weeks later, and I finally managed to write a blog post about it. Got my t-shirt. This is my train ticket from the day, and this is my gig ticket that he signed. What? He also wrote my favourite lyric. It was just the best night and the best time, and it's one thing I get to cross off my list now. So thank you, Joshua, and let me know next time you're in the UK. I will be there. That will be the fourth time, but I will be there. Right back.